HyperLynx VX.2.8 lets you simulate DC drop analysis with multi-phase VRMs. Multi-phase VRMs are used because they are more efficient and reliable than single-phase VRMs. Only one phase is active at a time, but the amount of power supplied remains constant. The higher the phase count, the more power can be supplied safely, thereby reducing the stress and heat each phase handles. In this design, we have a large FPGA which needs 1 volt core voltage, which is supplied by a 4-phase VRM. When the sense line is activated, the voltage at each phase of the VRM is boosted when the pin drops below the required optimum 1 volt. We will set up the total amp draw on this FPGA to be 24 amps across all pins. After setting up the analysis, start the simulation. Once done, the DC drop simulation results can be displayed in 3D or 2D views. The report also informs you with how much maximum voltage boost was needed at a particular VRM pin to achieve the optimum 1 volt. If we compare the results without the sense line enabled versus disabled, you can see the voltage level on the 1 volt plane is below the target since there wasn't any voltage boost without the sense line enabled.